Under normal weather conditions, the tidal currents flow into the Gulf of Paria from both ends through Dragon's Mouth and Serpent's Mouth while the tide is rising. They flow out through both channels while the tide is falling. At the time of high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 150 degrees at 0.4 knots. Boca de Manos is 140 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 230 degrees at 0.1 knots. At 1 hour after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 159 degrees at 0.5 knots. Boca de Manos is 073 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 278 degrees at 0.7 knots. At 2 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 133 degrees at 0.2 knots. Boca de Manos is 106 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 290 degrees at 1 knot. At 3 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 044 degrees at 0.8 knots. Boca de Manos is 142 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 301 degrees at 1 knot. At 4 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 036 degrees at 0.8 knots. Boca de Manos is 040 degrees at 0.1 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 318 degrees at 0.5 knot. At 5 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 006 degrees at 0.7 knots. Boca de Manos is 355 degrees at 0.5 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 333 degrees at 0.3 knot. At 6 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 006 degrees at 0.8 knots. Boca de Manos is 336 degrees at 0.6 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 057 degrees at 0.3 knot. At 6 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 003 degrees at 0.7 knots. Boca de Manos is 324 degrees at 0.8 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 082 degrees at 0.4 knot. At 5 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 324 degrees at 0.4 knots. Boca de Manos is 296 degrees at 0.6 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 107 degrees at 0.6 knot. At 4 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 238 degrees at 0.4 knots. Boca de Manos is 236 degrees at 0.2 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 123 degrees at 0.8 knot. At 3 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 214 degrees at 0.8 knots. Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knot. At 2 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 214 degrees at 0.7 knots. Boca de Manos is 182 degrees at 0.5 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 127 degrees at 0.6 knot. At 1 hour before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Huevos is 212 degrees at 0.5 knots. Boca de Manos is 162 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 121 degrees at 0.4 knot. At the time of high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 140 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 230 degrees at 0.1 knots. Point Gourde is 330 degrees at 0.2 knots. At 6 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 073 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 278 degrees at 0.7 knots. Point Gourde is 300 degrees at 0.3 knots. At 2 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 106 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 290 degrees at 1 knot. Point Gourde is 292 degrees at 0.4 knots. At 3 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 142 degrees at 0.3 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 301 degrees at 1 knot. Point Gourde is 300 degrees at 0.6 knots. At 4 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 040 degrees at 0.1 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 318 degrees at 0.5 knots. Point Gourde is 328 degrees at 0.5 knots. At 5 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 355 degrees at 0.5 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 333 degrees at 0.3 knots. Point Gourde is 353 degrees at 0.3 knots. At 6 hours after high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knot. Point Gourde is slack. At 6 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knots. Point Gourde is 137 degrees at 0.1 knots. At 5 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knot. Point Gourde is 143 degrees at 0.3 knots. At 4 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knots. Point Gourde is 146 degrees at 1 knot. At 3 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 186 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 128 degrees at 0.7 knots. Point Gourde is 146 degrees at 0.6 knots. At 2 hours before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 182 degrees at 0.5 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 127 degrees at 0.6 knots. Point Gourde is 088 degrees at 0.2 knots. At 1 hour before high water in Georgetown, Guyana, the spring tide current prediction for Boca de Manos is 162 degrees at 0.4 knots. Gasparillo Islet is 121 degrees at 0.4 knots. Point Gourde is 052 degrees at 0.2 knots.